sort of a hellacious mixture of processes.
Most volcanoes will have some lightning early in their process of erupting.
You can see incandescent ballistics shooting out of the volcanic crater.
If you're not in the right spot, right at the right time, you'll never see it. It's really hard to both photograph or video and hard to study because it only happens for a short period of time.